States Air Force, Navy, Army, and Marine Corps are investing their power, experience, and determination behind this objective. It is answering the communist challenge in the only way the ruthless enemy can understand. Until the day they decide to end this aggression and to make an honorable peace, we will carry on.
To say that we are mired in stalemate seems the only realistic, if unsatisfactory, conclusion. On the off chance the military and political analysts are right, in the next few months we must test the enemy's intentions in case this is indeed his last big gasp before negotiations. But it is increasingly clear to this report that the only rational way out then will be to negotiate, not as victims, as an honorable people who lived up to their pledge to defend democracy and did the best they could.